Nate King, owner of Danger Close. Throughout the country, you can't shoot steel in an indoor range. Well, let me introduce you to the Reaper, because we just changed the game.